Hey guys, my name is Slava Hreski, and today is a very special day in sunglasses industry, mainly because today is May 15, 2020, and today is a shades day, aka sunglasses day. So the reason we're making this video is because we actually launching a brand new product, and you guessed it, it's a sunglasses, and we want you to be first to be aware of this product. And let me actually tell you a little bit about this product, and we definitely want you to have first access to that product before anyone else and at the best possible price. So the reason we decided to actually go with sunglasses is because, you know, most of the time when we're golfing, it's often during the summer days, and we obviously wearing sunglasses quite often. So for our customers, we want you to actually wear good sunglasses, and at the same time, we don't want you to overpay for them. We want you to be a good value. We want you to get a good value for your money on all of our products, including sunglasses. So we decided to make our own sunglasses as well. So the biggest benefit of these sunglasses, I mean, two most important things about sunglasses are lens and the actual frame. So when it comes to frame, for me, what's most important is to have the frame that's actually light. I want to wear sunglasses, and I want to wear sunglasses when I almost like don't feel like I'm wearing them. So to me, that's very important. So it's very important to actually get sunglasses that are, especially when it comes to sports sunglasses, when you play golf or you play any other sports. Let's say you play tennis or you're bicycling or you do other things, tennis. Did I say tennis? Yes, I did. Anyhow, any other sports, you kind of want the sunglasses that are comfortable. They sit really well, like they're somewhat adjustable, and you almost want to feel like you're not even wearing them. Like most of the time when I wear these sunglasses, I even forget that I'm wearing sunglasses. So that's one of the most important things. But I think even more important than that for me is a lens. And the lens that I prefer for myself is, I definitely want polarized lens, and that's the one that is polarized. I think it actually has an interesting shape as well, and I like the colors as well. Polarized is quite important for me, mainly on a sunny day when you, I don't know, skiing, let's say, and it's a sunny day, or you're on the water or you're playing golf. What's damaging for the eyes is the glare. And polarized is helping to kind of reduce that glare, so you can actually see the colors and see the objects more clearly as if there were no glare. Like for me, for instance, without sunglasses or with the bad sunglasses, my eyes are getting tired really, really quickly. So it's important for me to actually wear sunglasses that are polarized, that actually help reduce the strain of my eyes. So these sunglasses are polarized. That's very important. So the lens itself needs to be high quality polarized lens, and that's what it is. So, and the third most important thing for me was these nose pads. A lot of the times when you buy cheap sunglasses or even expensive sunglasses, they would use even some kind of plastic or something really hard. I don't like that. Often when I'm using sunglasses that have a hard nose pads, a lot of the times I get the bruises here when you wear it for a long period of time, and it's not very comfortable as well. You kind of want to take those sunglasses off after a certain period of time. And with these sunglasses, we actually have those nose pads that are like a little bit of a rubber nose pad. So I really like that as well. And lastly, we do have, there's additional features such as holes in here, and this part is rubber. That's on the top of the plastic. So I like that because when I put those sunglasses on, they sit really well on me, and so a lot more comfortable when the rubber is kind of holding those sunglasses in place. So that's awesome. And let's see, the last thing is I wanted to, let's say, compare those sunglasses with, like, let's say, cheap ones, right? Like, for instance, one day I was out and about, and I think I forgot my sunglasses, so we were like on a boardwalk, so I had to buy cheap sunglasses from like a regular gift shop. And these things are fairly flimsy, that is plastic, and they're not polarized, and I think I paid like $20 for them. So cheap sunglasses for sure. And these ones are not cheap. As a matter of fact, a lot of brands charging a lot of money for those sunglasses, but we will not. We will make sure that these sunglasses are going to be very affordable for our customers. So we want you to actually get the best value for your money. And so this is something that's coming to our store very, very soon. So hopefully you are as excited as we are. It's a Hreski brand sunglasses. Hreski right here. All right. This is how they look. And I think they fit me really well. I feel really comfortable. And by the way, these are not brand new anymore. I've been wearing these sunglasses, this specific pair, for like a month, and they still look like brand new sunglasses. So quite excited. We're looking forward to introduce those sunglasses to our customers very, very soon. So stay tuned. Have a good day.